Oh, it's great. You know, it's funny. We started off the day, and we got your typical showers and thunderstorms.
Yeah, a little rain, yeah.
That was a little interesting, but we're good now. The skies have cleared. It is warm, too. And those water temps, by the way, what, low 90s?
It's nice out. Very nice. It's like a spa.
You may not cool down too much, but hey, let's talk about this ultimate summer beach party. I mean, this is going to be amazing. It's the first time the Weather Channel's done this. We're going to try and recreate a beach scene in your neighborhood. So literally, we're going to truck a lot of this stuff in. We're going to bring the sand in. We're going to bring the water in. I've been told we're going to have models, so you really might want to come
Excellent.
Now, Dominic.
Excellent. Are you bringing the bikinis?
I hope the bikinis are attached to someone else that'll be coming.
Okay, listen.
You get the idea.
Also, the grill.
Look, we got to grill some salmon.
Okay, there's great grilled items for any beach party. This is a piece of cake. The key to salmon on a cedar plank is to soak the cedar for about a half an hour in water. Watch this. No time flat. You take the salmon, you put it on the cedar, you put your spices on top, rub it on, and you throw them straight on the grill.
What's in some of that?
This is like dried rosemary and garlic that I put a little olive oil in to give it a little flavor. We're gonna put these right on the grill.
Very cultured.
Look at me, light it up. The direct heat from the flame is gonna smoke the wood and cook our salmon in about 30 minutes. In a little while, we'll be ready to take these bad boys off and enjoy them.
Woo! And of course, where can people go for more tips about how to cook all this stuff?
OnTheGrillRadio.com is where you wanna check me out.
There you go. Much more on the Ultimate Summer Beach Party coming up, gang. We're gonna be here for another few minutes. We got more food coming up. Back to you guys.
All right, Adam, looks like a lot of fun off our Ultimate Summer Beach Party contest, and looks like a great day out there. Adam.
Oh, absolutely. Everybody, just send your videos in telling us why you want a beach party for your neighborhood. We'll try and bring as much of this as we can to your home. And you know, one of the big things about grilling, my boy Dominic has been teaching me exactly how to do veggies, how to do some meat. We did some burgers.
We cooked ribs.
And we're doing salmon.
Salmon's coming up next. Salmon on a cedar plank.